Hey folks, I'm Roger Sinclair. Hey folks, welcome to Drop the Hat Shopping Network. Sucker Free Shopping Sunday. Folks, look at the table in front of me here. Look at the hot items that you must buy today. And I can't stress that enough. You must buy these today. And you know what? There's no better expert. My man, the expert himself. He's back. S-Dot. Let's bring him on.
Oh, yeah, man.
Yeah.
What a dude, so what a dude.
How you been,
yeah,
man?
Yeah, but you know, I'm staying fresh to impress.
That's great.
Mm-hmm.
S-Dot.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you tell the folks what we got here on our fine table today?
We got a fine display today. First thing that caught my eye was this here shotgun.
This one right here?
That's the one right there. Now, show the audience what that gonna do.
Oh, snap! That's right.
Uh-huh. That thing comes right off of there. Already pre-sawed for your convenience. Now, a lot of times when you're in the hood, you ain't got time to make your own sawed off, baby.
No, I know I don't.
You ain't got the time for that. So we gonna sell you the pre-sawed off shotgun.
That's correct.
All right? You got your stock. All right? You could also easily beat somebody over the head with that.
That's correct.
All right? And then you got your barrel. Send someone barreling down the street when they don't comply with the rules and regulations.
That's true. It gives you a choice, which is nice here at the Hat Shopping Network.
That's right.
And you know what? You puts it right back together so easy. Lock, stock,
and barrel, baby.
That's correct.
That's
and barrel. Estop, why don't you tell us what else we got here in the table?
Well, first thing that also caught my attention was this classic, all right? Classic AK-47.
Bang.
Fresh out the box.
Ooh.
That thing is practically smoking. It is smoking hot. We know that. Okay, now you pimpin' when you have one of these baby cakes, all right? Now listen, you heard it here first.
What could this do, though?
That thing is going to blow the back door out of a barn, all right?
I've seen it happen.
You're going to send a sheep running down the hill with that thing, baby.
That's true.
Now you pimpin' when you have one of them. Now, I wanted not to spend too much time on that, but let's get to the electronics section.
Oh, let's check out our electronics department here. Drop the Hat, Home Shopping
Network. Over here, you'll notice we got a type of wiring problem that you might have, you're going to be solving it right here with this. We got a whole stack of wires, all right? And man,
all sizes
and shapes and colors and digital magnitudes and shit like that, man.
This thing right here, you want me to talk about hitting the switches. You're going to be bumping them switches on this thing, man. You got on, off, volume, control.
Okay, we just, this just dropped off at of the truck earlier today. This is a hot item, baby.
This is so hot.
You pimping when you have one of these, all right?
This has to go.
It's got to look, yo,
today.
Everything is total liquidation sale today, baby. All
right? Got the volume control right here.
That's not, what if I want to pump up the bass?
Oh, you want to pump the bass? You're going to twist on this right here.
Boom, boom.
Oh, something like that.
I said S dot.
Yes, sir.
I said S dot.
Oh, what it do, baby?
I said skip it, S dot.
Ah.
What if I want to mute somebody?
Oh, you're going to have to grip our 38 special.
Bang.
9 milli combo. All right? You get both of those.
9 millimeter, 38 special combo.
That's the combo you're going to want to have now.
All right? That shine.
You got the 9 milli chrome.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you got the rubber grip going on. You got the 38 special combo now, baby. That'll take care of your long and your short distance.
That's correct.
All right.
And you know what, folks? Exclusive to Drop the Hat Shopping Studio today. You buy more than 3 guns, what are we going to throw in for them?
You buy more than 3, okay? We're going to give you 5. 5 what?
Knives.
5 knives.
Bang.
That's right. You're going to get 5 of these knives here. Tell them what kind of knives we got.
Oh, we got the carving knife.
Carving knife.
We got the paring knife.
That's the paring knife.
We got the butcher knife.
Oh, I love the butchering knife.
And we got 2 steak knives for you and your old lady.
Oh, okay. That's nice right there.
Now, Esther, what happens if my old lady gets out of line?
Man, I tell you what. If mine does, I grip that butcher knife, baby.
That's right.
Hit it with big white, the great white. Uh-huh, overhand, sidearm, all that, baby.
See how smooth that moves?
It cuts right through a jugular like butter, baby.
No, I said Esther.
Yes, sir.
I said Esther.
Oh, what's up, baby?
I said excuse Don.
Oh, what it is, what it do now, homie?
Are we missing something special?
I think we are, and I'm going to tell you what it is. Right over here.
What's he got?
You act now, and you got to act correct. You got to come official.
Whoa.
We hit you with a 2-ton mallet, okay? It ain't 2 tons, but it's going to feel like it want to hit you upside
correct.
The head. Boom.
I've seen it happen.
Mm-hmm. We've seen this shit happen.
Folks, this stuff is hot.
Bring that all
this
in there.
This is hot all items. Right. This stuff has to go, S-Dot. And
anything
you know what?
Go.
If you pick up the stuff, you know what people be saying. You be making stacks and stacks and stacks.
We don't need the money,
fast,
baby.
Son.
We don't need the money. We already
got
pimping.
It right here,
we
man.
Already pimping baby cakes, okay? We pimping to the finest degree, baby.
You
we
heard
don't
it here,
need it. We just want to help you out. All right?
Folks, I'm Roger Sinclair.
It's your boy S Dizzle in the Spizzot.
And this is Drop the Hat Shopping Network, home of
Sucker Free Sunday Shopping Network, baby. Stay in effect mode.
Peace.
We out.
So anyway, I was banging this chick last night, and she was like sticking a brain in my butt. Yeah, and I was like, oh, did you wash
that shit
it?
Too? So I was riding,
I had to,
like,
when I had the legs up. Uh-huh. Yeah, it was like a wheelbarrow. Yeah.
So I jammed it with that.
Yeah. Yeah, she liked that, I bet. Yeah, well, yeah, you know, it's good to use a knife on that.
Yeah,
that.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what I like to do. Yeah, real quick, man. And then I take the gun.
Well, that's all you got to
use that.
Yeah,
man.
So anyway,
then I take the wire. You know what? I was looking at it, wrapped around.
I hear you on that one.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, man, I'll be out. You know what I mean? I'll be around.
I'll be, shit,
you hear that,
though? I think I hear sirens.
Shit,
this shit's hot.
Yo, shut that down.